Hey guys, in this video we'll continue working on our Cobra wand. If you want to know how we got to this point, make sure to check out part number 1. In this step, we will create a low poly version of our model and reduce our polys from about 1.5 million to just about 4.5k. For those of you who are new to Retopology, I highly recommend checking out my in-depth Retopology tutorial. For all the others, sit back, relax and enjoy the vibes. I hope you'll pick up a few new skills along the way. I am a firm believer that watching others perform a task is one of the quickest ways to learn. And since Retopology is a rather monotone process, I've decided to present a time-lapse. But don't worry, I'll provide commentary whenever something interesting happens. If you want to watch the video uncut and in your own pace, check out the link in the video description. This time I'm going to retopologize the old school way, starting with a plane and the mirror slash shrink wrap modifier combo. But since you all already watched my in-depth retopology video, you probably know this. I like to start very rough, so creating big quads all over my model, which I divide later on. And I will not pay attention too much about the poly count, since this retopology is just to have a nice topology to sculpt details. In the last part of the series, I'll show you how to create a low poly version out of it, without retopologizing over again. Right before I go for my first smoothing pass, I am manually refining the verts of my edge flow, or in other words, the vertices that define my shape and will not move anymore. And then simply the built-in smooth vertices function. Also, everything explained in my in-depth guide. The Addon Loop tools helps us to distribute our vertices evenly with the space function. I use it mainly on parts that define my edge flow, so vertices that are excluded from smoothing. Here, I want to reduce the poly count the more I go down. For this, I use the 4-2 pattern. And I also already applied the mirror modifier, since my model is not symmetrical anymore.
Give me a break!
Sometimes you get weird side effects when you extrude a loop, for example. This is because the real topology deviates too much from the one you see with the modifier. To fix this, you can simply turn off the visibility of the shrink wrap modifier in edit mode and move your original vertices back in position. You will see me do this many times. What you can also do is apply the shrink wrap modifier and edit again. This way, you fix the position of the original vertices.
Freaky. break.
The head. Since my model is not completely symmetrical, I cannot use the mirror modifier for the whole retopologized object. This is why I copied the last loop at the top and separated it from the rest by pressing P. This way I can use the mirror modifier again and combine my two meshes later.